Good morning, sir.
Honorable President, sir, esteemed officers, and my respected teacher and my dear colleague, a cheerful good morning to all of you. This is Faimul Islam from Kashmir Valley, especially from the Government Middle School, Anantnag District. I'm going to talk about the places that we all had visited since from our journey, that's from the 28th of February up to 6th of March. Right, so first of all, I will talk from the starting point of our journey. Our journey started from Larkipura, Anantnag, Kashmir to Jammu. In Jammu, we witnessed it, firstly the main historic as well as the religious place known as Bahu Fort. And secondly, the Amar Mahal Palace, where we witnessed the art of Jammu and Kashmir's kingdom. Then after Amar Mahal, we witnessed Dogra Art Museum, where we exhibited the art and literary as well as archaeologically things found in therein. Then started our journey towards Chandigarh, where we witnessed Sukhna Lake and enjoyed a boat ride there. Further, we witnessed Rock Garden, Rose Garden, and Fun City in Chandigarh. Moving towards Delhi was so exciting and cheerable. In Delhi, we visited the most famous places of India like Jama Masjid, India Gate, Qutub Minar, Red Fort, etc. So it was all about our journey starting from Kashmir to Delhi. We all are thankful on behalf of my colleagues. I thank the President sir as well as the Indian Army that they give we people a chance to witness the famous trees of India, our country.
Honorable President sir, esteemed officers, respected teacher, and my dear colleagues, good morning to all of you. I am Umar Nazir from Kashmir Valley, especially from Anantnag district. So rightly, I am going to share my experience with you, which I got during this tour. Firstly, I want to mention that this is first time that we are out of our valley. As you all of you know that in present there is a chaotic conditions in our valley due to some circumstances, some misunderstandings towards Indian people. In Kashmir, we were thinking that there is an equality and discrimination for our community in India. But now we can know that there is nothing like that. It is all due to the social media showing such fake news. We learned a lot of things from Indian Army and from the people to whom we meant. That are punctuality and brotherhood among each other. Thank you.
Thanks, sir.